This is me running down the street. You might be wondering, why in the world are you running down the street? Well, I'll tell you why. It all began at a restaurant called Wendy's during lunch.
Wendy's is delicious.
I know, this is so good. I need like two more, dude.
Two more, dude? I need at least four, just to make myself an eighth of the way full.
Q, there's no way you need four more. I always eat more than you do, and I only need like maybe two or three more. But I did have six.
I had a four piece.
Yeah, I know, and I had a six piece.
It's different. Dude, you don't know how much I can eat. Oh, we gotta be back.
Why?
We're gonna be late. I'm gonna be late for Mr. Harrison's class.
It's fine. I don't even have a class. It's fine. You don't need to be on time. You can be a little bit late.
No, I really can't. I'll get a lunch attention. Honestly, I don't know about you, but I'm going. I'm leaving right now.
All
right,
I gotta go. Gotta beat him, man. I'll definitely beat him. He's the one that has class, so I don't care.
I'm gonna beat you,
Bo! No, okay. No, okay.
Bo's gonna be late, and he's gonna get a lunch attention. And I'm not? Oh, this is great. Good. Oh, man, I gotta get some gas. Betsy's dying on me. Come on, Betsy. Stay with me. Oh, no. My gas. Mom? Yeah, I'm at the, my scooter ran out of gas. Could you come pick it up? I'm probably gonna try to run to school or something because I'm gonna be late. So, it's just by that one church. You know, the church that we go to. Yep, thanks, Mom. Bye. Here we go.
Alrighty, this is where we left off. Well, I'll just let you watch the rest of the story to see how it ends.
What are you doing?
Where is everybody?
Dude, it's an early out today.
What? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, man, school's over. Come on, let's go.
Dude, I had no idea it was an early out.
Yeah, school ended right after lunch.
I don't know, I was thinking. I went to lunch, like, I should have known.
I walked across the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by